What do they do?
What do they do?
What do they actually do?
What do they do?
What do they do?
What do they actually do? The coronation seems a good occasion to discuss why one family live in palaces, all subsidised by us, while folks are on food banks, and we're supposed to rejoice as a crown is chauffeur Brown in a custom-made Rolls Royce. It's time for this to stop. Let's give the Rolls the chop.
Scrap the monarchy. Scrap the monarchy.
The handlebars are gone while people live in poverty. In inhuman conditions, all out of bank traditions. Then we all pay for the Rolls to live in luxury. So scrap the monarchy.
King Charles's fingers are so fat, swollen, sore and red. From swans that he gets fed and things he does in bed. The narrative, he's a climate protester, but his best friend was Jimmy Savile, Britain's foremost child molester, and his brother Prince Andrew, he's a nonce case too.
Scrap the monarchy, scrap the monarchy.
They turn a blind eye to their pedos like the BBC. They think that they can pay for it all to go away, and covering up the Nazis is their lasting legacy. So
scrap the monarchy.
What do they do?
What do they do?
What do they actually do?
What do they do?
What do they do?
They sponge up in you!
But what about Prince William? You're being so unfair. He's never had a mistress or embarked on an affair.
Maybe we have pegged him wrong. He really seems to care.
And there's proof when he does his good deeds, there's always cameras there.
Samaritan's big issue. The list is comprehensive. Not so much Prince Charming, more Prince Charm offensive.
Strap the monarchy.